The following contains veterinary procedures and images of life and death on the farm, which some viewers may find upsetting.